should have been a freaking emoji. I would love to be the original emoji, but I can't. Homegirl already done claimed that title. She played her part in a movie. I'm always happy. Hello. Hey, I just decided that I would come see you and just take a chance to see if you were woke. And it looks like you're still awake. So I figure I'd do a couple of requests. First request was that I do some lip glosses so that I can do mouth sounds and lip clicking, some tongue clicking. To help you relax, stay calm, and maybe even sleep. So what I did was I grabbed all my lip glosses that I used that I have around, and I figured I'd try them on for you so you can see what they look like. I don't know if you would care or not. I'm just going to show you anyway. This is not a review. This is just to be able to create some ASMR triggers and some ASMR sounds. So I will be softly speaking and also whispering for your total relaxation, honey. Also got a request that I use my mineral water, and it's just minerals inside of a bottle. You told me that you liked it the way this sounds so nice when I used it. So okay, I'm gonna use this with my little washcloth because I don't want to use like the makeup wipe. You ever use the makeup wipes and you go to wipe your lip off and then your lipstick or your lip gloss don't go on the same anymore? Yeah, so I decided I'll just use a washcloth, wet it, wipe off the lip gloss so that I can try on a new lip gloss for you. How that sounds? Are you excited? I'm excited too. It's always exciting to see a new video with new sounds and mouth sounds, you know. Anyway, especially because I haven't been able to get around to the lip glosses in a while, so I know that you're excited about it. So, oh, and tonight I did a video with my son Jareen. We did the spicy freaking noodle challenge. Yes, girl. And oh, shout out to all my babies from Snapchat. I know y'all seen it. We snapped you out saying hello. Yeah, so yeah, that video is gonna be up tonight at 6. So make sure you tune in. And if it's past today, which is Sunday night, then you can always come back and see it, or you can, you know, type in, what is it called? I think it's called Spicy Noodle ASMR Challenge. I really don't know because I haven't put the video completely up yet. It's loading on the computer right now, so as soon as it loads, I'm going to put it up, and it's going to be ready for tomorrow at 6. I'm gonna probably be on time, honey. Finally. Okay, so let's get started. So I'm gonna take off this lip gloss that I got on, that I had on pretty much all day, and it's gonna be the first two lip glosses that I tried on for you that I had on all day. And I done ate that some water, licked my lips a couple of times, I ate some chocolate while I was out, so the lip gloss is pretty gone, but it's still, my lips are still like kissable. I think so. So relaxing, right? You probably should put on your headphones. Yeah. This is a nice tingle and a nice trigger. Before you know it, you may not get to see me put on any lip gloss. Especially if you're already dead tired. gonna highlight right here, so I'm trying not to mess it up. I like the highlight, okay? I like it. Just kidding. And I got, these are my lip glosses. They all in this cute little jar. It need to be cleaned up. I need some Windex, but this was one of my FTD jars when I used to do flowers. And this one is the MAC Love Child. I should have been a freaking emoji. I would love to be the original emoji, but I can't. Homegirl already done claimed that title. She played her part in a movie. I'm always happy. I love the emoji movie. But anyway, put on the Love Child first. Thank you. it's pretty type early in my neighborhood. Like, it ain't even really like 7 o'clock yet. So, you're gonna hear the neighbors, okay? You're gonna hear the freaking neighbors. Okay, let's talk about this Rihanna. It's like a mauve color that's coming off. Yes. Like this right here should be the November favorite because it's so freaking pretty. And it's like that orangey bronze freaking color by Marc Jacobs. This is so freaking cute. I love it. Okay. I only got to wear this maybe once or twice, but I cannot wait to wear this again. But we get ready to try it on again today, just in case you haven't seen. I think I did story time with this. I can't remember which one. It's been a while ago. It's like in October, but we go try it on today. Lately, so this video right here is just totally what I needed to just make me feel better. I can't even look, it is just giving me life right now. Is so freaking pretty. Ooh. They did this lip gloss. It is too pretty. Like, if I ever ran out of this lip gloss, I would go back and get more. But I'm kind of glad I don't use it a lot. So when I do want to use it, I'll be able to use it for a while. Because I think I paid, I think it was $29 with this, and I think this was, how much was this one, maybe 21, no more than 25, and then this one right here from MAC, I think this was about 23, so yeah, lipstick, lip gloss for me, affordable, is $1, yes, I said it, $1 lipstick, lip gloss. I love $1 lip gloss. It don't last, okay? It's like, you get what you pay for, but I love me some freaking pink. But you know, not all pink looks good on Spirit Girl. But you know that that ain't freaking true. Because Spirit Girl can rock anything. If I say I can, I will. Who said I can't? You. Oh, of course not. Because you got Spirit Girl's back. Yes. And I love you for it. But yeah, y'all know Spirit Girl. Cray cray. Don't you boo tell nobody either. Sexy pink. This is by Anastasia. Did I tell you that? Anastasia. To listen to the lip clicking sounds, you should have your headphones. Headphones will make it sound so much more sweeter and so much more relaxing. Besides the motor that's going on out there, like it's wrapping up. It almost sounds like my son's car because it's so freaking loud. If you hear a key at the door like a minute from now, it's my son's car. His car is so loud. Here go another pink, but this one is by Revlon. I had got this at the drugstore. It's almost like it got some shimmery glitter inside. It's pretty. Ooh. This that kind of lip gloss you put on when you kind of sneaking out the house. You like, and then your little sister see you and be like, ooh, I'm telling mama. It's pretty. That's a little bit more toned down than the Anastasia pink. But this is super, super freaking cute. Let me try on the Rihanna lip gloss with this. it's something about the Rihanna lip gloss. It's just the bomb. It's by MAC and it's called Cream Sheen Glass. Ooh. And let's see what it says right here. It says, throw a spear. THRON. Wait, I spelled that wrong. THROWASPARE. Oh, that's cute. That's cute. It's kind of like clear, but it's really like just so pretty and just gentle and soft. You like this one? Yeah, you'll probably wear this one. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I like it. That's why I bought it. It's cute. I think it's like what, $18. Smells so freaking good. God made me want a grapefruit right now. Oh, it smells good. I would love to have it. It do kind of look like grapefruit, the red grapefruit when you tear it open. Man, with some sugar. Oh, my God. I'm just want me a grapefruit right now. Oh my gosh. Okay, the lip patch. Not with this lip gloss. It's almost turning MAC. It's a matte lip gloss. this. I like the fact that it's not barely coming off. Oh my gosh. Now, it's over. The video is over. I can't get the lip gloss off. Just kidding. I'm gonna try my best. Get it off. Okay. Oh, shoot. I might have to go get some oil. Girl, stop. That is... Spirit loves some lipstick, lip gloss that don't come off. It's not coming off. That sucks. That's what I want, a pretty purse. Lucia, A7576. This one is A, as an apple, 86 red berry. Cherry. Like my grandbaby say, cherry. If y'all watched that video where I did my grandbaby nails, she was like, cherry. Girl. Earrings. I'll show them to you in a second. You probably didn't think I had none. No idea of you. Okay. This is giving me edgy. Like. Look. Bringing out my earrings. Look at that. It's so pretty. they ain't really got no name. They just go by numbers. So 22. It's real pretty. I wish my lips were so light colored right now, but we're about to see what it looks like. The fact that it's not really solid, you know, it's like kind of liquidy and very loose. But it is a lip gloss, so, but it's like a creamy lip gloss. Like, this would be nice with lipstick. That Nicki Minaj pink. Yeah, Spirit Girl had to use some brown pencil and something to tone it down or something. Oh my gosh, no. But yeah, I wear this on top of a lipstick. Are officially pink. I see you. Oh, yeah, you'll be up in the back. Hi, but I see you. Look at you. Oh. This is all the bomb. Oh my goodness. shout out to Sarah Cruz Torres.
Hi.
Oh, I bet you this would have been pretty with the Rihanna lip gloss. Hassan.
Hi.
Hello, Jolene Partida. Hello, Jolene Partida. Happy birthday, Rose. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Rose. Happy birthday, dear Rose. Happy birthday to you. Hey, Ned.
Hi, Ned.
Hey, Sarah Cruz Torres. Okay, I'm gonna try to with this. Girl. Girl. 24. This is the last one, and it's number 23. this.